Hey guys, Chris here from Security Bros, back with another review video. And today I will have a look at the new Xiaovv P1 WiFi PTZ IP security camera. So here we have another security camera that works with the Mi Home app. And I'm guessing Xiaovv is a sub-brand of Xiaomi, but by only looking on the outside of the camera, it feels and looks exactly the same as any other cheap PTZ camera that I've tested before. So it's not the premium quality that we're used to from Xiaomi products. And there isn't a global version yet and might never be one, so everything is in Chinese. And you also need to use China mainland as region in the Mi app for the camera to work. You can easily translate the quick start guide by using Google Translate app and scan the text with your camera. It works really good. Unfortunately, over the few days I've tested the camera, it keeps disconnect from my Wi-Fi every now and then, and even a few times it's like the camera hangs and the only way to get it back up is to restart it. And as with most security cameras that I've tested from Xiaomi, there is a problem with motion detection. Sometimes the camera does not detect motion and you need to be really close to the camera for it to detect anything. Also, push notification works randomly. Sometimes it sends them out, but most of the times not. So the camera definitely has some problems, which hopefully they can fix with an update. This camera only works over Wi-Fi together with the Mi app. It doesn't have a web interface or on-with support. You can buy the camera on AliExpress, and that's where I got this camera, and it sells for around $40 at the time of making this video. And if you want to buy one, you will find my affiliate links in the video description below with the most updated prices. So the camera records in 1080p at 12 frames per second, and it uses a 2.8mm lens with a viewing angle of 150 degrees. It can pan 270 degrees and tilt 90 degrees, and it does support two-way audio, which means you can talk and listen through the camera.
And this is how it sounds like when I talk through the camera.
It supports up to 128GB microSD card, and if you want, you can use their cloud storage as well. For night vision, it uses 8 infrared lights with a maximum distance of 15 meters. Okay, so what we get in the box is the camera, a power adapter, a quick start guide in Chinese, a thank you card, and a bag with screws. First impression of the camera is that it feels cheaply made and not the quality we are used to see from Xiaomi products, which is a bit disappointing. So here on the front of the camera we got the lens, 8 infrared lights, light sensor, and the microphone. On the back we will find the speaker, and here we get the SD card slot. On the cable we will find a power connector and the reset button, and for some reason they removed the Ethernet port. Okay, so to connect to the camera we first need to download and install the Mi Home app, which you will find on either Google Play Store or App Store. Open up the app and go to Profile, then Settings, and in Region select China Mainland. Now if we go back out and click on the plus icon, then in cameras, there should be a camera called Outdoor 360 Webcam. Select that one and confirm and click next. Wait for it to connect and then add your Wi-Fi and that's it. So in here we can change the image quality, take a snapshot, record video, turn on and off audio and full screen. This is where we pan and tilt the camera, and this button is for talk through the camera. Down here we can access the alarm messages, cloud storage, playbacks, rotate the screen, and turn on and off live view. Up here we got all the camera settings. It doesn't have that much settings, but for example in SD card management, we can set the camera to record 24/7 or only when motion is detected. In alarm settings we can turn on and off alarm, and set the alarm time, how long between the push notifications, and turn push notifications on or off. And I think that's most of the camera settings. So let's have a look at some recordings I did. This is daytime recording 1080p with audio turned on. And here I am at around 10 meters from the camera. Here I play around with a pan and tilt. This camera does not support preset points or patrol, so you have to manually use the PTZ controls in the app. Here is nighttime, but since I got a street light just across the street, the camera didn't want to turn on the infrared, and you can't do it manually either. This is indoors in total darkness with the infrared lights on. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully I see you in the next one as well. See you next time.